to my beautiful bride, Olivia. You're my best friend. I can't even begin to tell you how much I love you. From the day we met, I knew we had something special, and our love is just that. I fell in love with your kindness, your sense of humor, your acceptance of others, and of course, your beauty. But it hasn't stopped there. I love how amazing of a mother you are to our son, how supportive you are of my crazy work schedule and attitude towards it, and how, no matter what, you're always there for me. You have taught me to love. You have taught me a love that I have never known before. I can't thank you enough.
Welcome and thank you all for joining us for this joyous occasion. Together we are gathered here to witness a truly special ceremony, the union of Tyler and Olivia. As you stand here today, realize you are preparing to celebrate one of life's greatest gifts, the depths of which we have only begun to explore. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Tyler Hines.
Big reason for that happens.
Not only do the two of you make an amazing couple, but you're also